Yeah, I was a gay Miami guy, and that was fun. But my the food was great, and Megan was to die for.